Previously on Revelations 2.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us.
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help.
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any parents.
Over there.
How do you know?
Well, that's one thing they're left out of the brief.
Idiot, is anyone even out there?
Your daughter's name is Moira?
Yeah.
She's dead.
What?
Check it.
Is this the place? The Vasid? Whatever?
Yeah. Where life begins. At Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this. Oh, Bolt! Kid!
Shh.
Pair of underpants.
Come on in.
Newbie's okay too.
Oh, I knew it was you guys. any requests?
We woke up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remembered to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it ticks.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
What? You what?
We will all die. question of that. But one of you still has a chance of dying well.
I'm no lab rat. She can stick it right up her all seeing ass.
But if we've been infected with something...
Oh,
that bitch stuck a needle in me?
Just put it out of your head. Redfield, walk with me. Come on. I gotta show you something over here. Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, but there's not enough voltage. It needs a new battery and some fuel.
Oh, and we're gonna find exactly what we need in this shit dump.
From my experience, yes. Help me look. I guess we're not alone out here.
Lights are on in that one house.
Pedro.
Don't scare me like that, Claire! Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, I bet I could drill through. See if there's anything we can use inside.
Thank you.
Pedro can get through with that drill of his?
Only one way to find out. We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction. Is this the place? Okay, stand back.
They're back.
What? We gotta hold them up. Don't let them hear me. Okay, we're in.
Thank you.
Bracelet's transmissions. They're coming from the north, someplace high up if I had to guess, because we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island. could use your help. That's everything.
Let's bring it back to Gabe.
That should be everything you need.
Good work, Redfield. Not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy, chopper repairing, voodoo magic.
Huh? You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
But that's not fair! What do we do?
We'll try to speed up the chopper repairs. Somebody kill that goddamn siren.
All right, we'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
We gotta close the gate.
Calm down, Pedro.
What's wrong with my bracelet? Why did it change color? They're coming through the window!
Then fight back and stop them.
I'm gonna die! I don't know what to do!
Step one, fucking chill out.
Thank you.
We chased them away?
Hold on!
Unlocked. Go!
Will it hold?
I hope so.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
I know, but we can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. He's ex-military. The man eats danger for breakfast and craps it out by dinner. Ready? Lift! Go! You too!
Hurry! You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry in the same sentence. Sir.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.
The Overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil. Uh-oh. They're back.
They must have been the island prisoners.
Neil! Come on!
I promise I'll catch up. Just get to that tower. Come on, you freaks! Catch me if you can!
гражданская война. По сведениям очевидцев, подозревается, что в конфликте могут использоваться биологические агенты и ИПЛ-W. Повторяем последние известия из ВСН. Движение за независимость вновь набирало силу Восточной Славянской Республики. Причиной является социально-экономическая стратификация общества вследствие экономического роста. Президент ВСН Светлана Белякова успешно заключила переговоры с оппозицией, но перемирие оказалось недолгим. В октябре прошлого года государство СВР нарушило шаткое перемирие и объявило группировку, выступавшую за независимость, террористической организацией. Лидер движения Иван Иванович заявил, что государство СВР разорвало перемирие, потому что нашло запасы минеральных ресурсов в автономном районе. Он добавил, мы готовы к вооруженному сопротивлению до конца. В настоящее время в СВР бушует гражданская война. По сведениям очевидцев, подозревается, что в конфликте могут использоваться биологические агенты.
Here, be careful. Right.
We saw her in the prison.
She has a bracelet.
You think she's part of the experiment?
If the overseer is trying to scare little kids too, then that is seriously messed up.
Could use your help.
Stay there.
Roger.
It doesn't stay open long. We're gonna have to be quick to get through.
Wait!
Okay!
Follow me.
Maybe later?
Wait.
Maybe later?
Follow me.
Not gonna happen. Where'd she run off to?
Follow me.
Yeah, right.
Hey, wait! It's okay. Don't be scared. What's your name? Where are you from? Did that lady put you here?
Down, Claire. Let me talk to her.
You must be so scared.
I know I am. My name's Moira. See? We're like sisters. Everything's okay now. What's your friend's name?
Lottie.
You're both so brave.
You're pretty good with kids.
Come on.
Okay.
So you managed to stay away from the monsters all by yourself?
Uh-huh.
You're a brave girl, but this will all be over soon.
Listen, there's a bad lady in the tower out there. Once we take her out, we can all leave the island together. Did you hear that?
Yeah, another one of those walking shit stains. Sorry, I mean butt stains. And you know what we do to butt stains.
I think we're clear.
Let's go get the girl.
Through that hole.
Wow, what service? That's a really cute bear. Is he your friend?
Lottie's a sheep. The nice man gave her to me.
What nice man?
The Terra Saver guy. He saved me when I was little.
I wonder if anyone from Terra Save didn't get caught.
We lost the girl.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
Listen, honey. I need you to take me there. Can you do that? Moira. No. I don't believe it. There's no way she's... So, did Moira drive you crazy?
No. Moira was nice.
She does have a good heart. I bet she saw a little of Polly in you. That's her sister. Where'd you get that bracelet?
I don't know. A woman used it to talk to us. I think. I'm not really sure anymore.
A woman? The Overseer? I read the debrief about her little experiment.
Perry, look.
Edward Thompson. He was with TerraSave. Damn it. This is why I told her not to get involved. Find some cover. I'll pick them off before they spot us.
There.
Damn it. I need a key.
This place is crawling with them. Be careful.
get us through. Is that where you met Moira? Over there?
Yeah, near the big tower.
Where?
Right there! Don't you see it?
Vision's getting kinda...
Barry! There's something right there!
I don't know what you're seeing, but point me at it!
It's getting closer!
invisible monsters. Oh, that's gonna be fun.
Monster isn't coming. It's getting closer! There! Shoot!
Somebody really trashed this place. What the hell happened?
With me.
Coming.
I came this way once.
Moira might have been here too. Here comes the rain. Are you going to be warm enough?
I'll be all right.
So where are your mom and dad?
They died. In Terra Grigia.
You were there when the city went down? I'm sorry. None of this could have been easy. You're a tough girl.
Thanks.
It's on people like me to protect people like you from bioterrorists. We shouldn't have let you down. So, where'd you go?
Terra Safe put me in a home. A facility.
I'm sorry, Natalia. I won't ask any more questions.
Careful. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Monster!
There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Thank you.
by myself. It's getting closer! There's something ahead. Be careful.
Just stay there.
Okay. Stay there.
Gotcha. Just stay there.
Okay.
Just stay there.
Okay. Stay there.
Gotcha. Follow me.
Right.
This is where I met Moira.
Good. Let's pick up the pace. It's dead. We'll have to find another way.
Wait. Well, that's one hell of a parking job. Huh? This should give us a whole lot more options. Follow me!
This guy's got the same exact bracelet as you.
Moira had one too. Like sisters.
What kind of messed up experiment was this?
Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Nice guy?
The one from Terra Safe who rescued me. I wonder if Moira made it to the tower.
She made it. Come on, let's see what we can find.
This place has changed.
Yeah. Pretty creepy, huh? Wesker.
She's so scary. I can't stand her.
Who? The woman here with Wesker?
That is Wesker. Alex Wesker.
Two Weskers? You gotta be shitting me.
So you finally came. I knew you would.
Next time on Revelations 2.
Wait. This is Moira's.
No. No sign of her.
Of course this factory had to be a fucked up factory.
She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
It's got all our names on it.
I'll crush you.
Where did we go wrong?
Where's Moira?
Thank you.